very comfortable out here, and that makes me feel good. The first time I heard about or saw the trail was really not too far from where we are right now, and I saw a sign that said Trans-Canada Trail. In some ways not a great trail, it's great trails. It is a series of literally hundreds of trails from coast to coast to coast, which are initially built by and then maintained by all of these local communities. So this Petit Train du Nord, which is to me a very important section of the trail, has been central in our life. I have been involved with the trail both in this area but also in Eastern Townships, where my family and I lived for about 18 years. This particular portion is an excellent example of the concept of trains to trails. This, when it was a train bed, was what opened up this part of the country. First of all for lumber and settlement, and then more recently in the 20th century for skiing. I started to come here with my granddaughter when she was about three, and on a so-called giraffe at the back of a bike. It's very sentimental for me is that as I was leaving the Trans-Canada Trail Board, a picture that was taken of us on the trail, I thought it symbolized the whole thing, that we're doing this trail and we're maintaining this trail for her.